It's now time for our main event, and it is a fatal four-way match to determine the very first WCE Interstate Champion. Introducing first, from Decatur, Wisconsin, weighing in at 350 pounds.
WCE with a vengeance. He's only had one thing in his mind, and that is championship gold. Ladies and gentlemen, the time to talk is almost over. The main event will commence in a matter of seconds, so grab the popcorn, grab the drink. You're in for a real treat.
I can't believe that son of a bitch is back.
The bell commence right about now. Here we go. Four participants.
Oh,
get it out.
Oh, James Hodak is going right at it. Oh, the headbutt by Pierce. Slugging it out.
There we go.
Pierce just laying in on James Marshall. I told him before that if that I was correct, my thoughts were correct when I saw that teaser that it was going to be James Marshall. And oh, he's going off the ropes.
Here we go.
Ooh. Oh, corner rear kick.
Foot to face. Foot to the face.
Oh, and Jovi.
Seems like James Marshall is a little injured here.
And Marshall going to the outside. And now we got Jovi and Pierce.
We got Mr. Crinsonis on commentary. I'm Mr. Franklinless. No relation, thank God.
And oh.
And now.
Oh, lock up.
The executioner and the resident rock star slug it out.
Yep. A big headlock by Jovi.
Headlock tie-up right now, locking horns.
Oh, and oh, pushing him off the rope.
Oh, and we got some rope action going on. Oh. Here we go.
Oh! Oh, big shoulder block, neither man budging.
Two big Brahma bulls going at it. Here we go again. Who's gonna blink first?
Oh, ooh, nope,
maybe not.
Nope,
no budging. Third time might be a charm. Third time might be a charm. Who knows? Uh-oh.
Oh,
I smell a reversal. I smell a reversal. Maybe not.
Ooh. Oh, double down. Clothesline, both men down.
Both lines
oh,
like,
caught, oh, going for the pin.
Two and a kick out. First kick out from Sean Jovi himself. Oh, and again. Quinn the executioner.
Executioner. Executioner, you know, he's been wanting this moment for so long. This has been almost 19 years, almost 20 years he's been trying to get a title.
Uh-oh, we smell suplex going on. We smell suplex getting Suplex City coming out. Come on. Here we go.
Oh, delayed.
That's the height. Look at the
straight. Executioner.
What umbrella power by Pierce?
Jonathan Pierce has always been a powerhouse.
He's all about speed, strength, and power.
Oh,
here we go. Oh. Resident Rockstar going for that bitch slash. Oh, here we go. Execute it. Hey, ref. You better get him. You better get him. One, two. Nope, and the kick out.
Breaks it up.
Pierce saves the match for himself. Cody rolling himself around the ring. Seems a little bit stunned here.
Marshall coming in.
Oh, there we go.
He's pulling.
Here goes Marshall. Here comes Marshall. He's going for some. Oh, here we go. Remember, there's no DQ, no countouts.
Yeah, no DQ.
Anything goes. Is anyone else's championship match?
Oh, big, big head slam on the apron. He's fighting. Marshall not holding back.
It looks like he's edible. Ow.
Ow.
Uh-oh. Kodiak Kid going for something good. There we go.
Big kick in the corner.
Nice. Beautiful.
And
Kodiak Kid training hard for this match. He's going really hard with this.
And
very
Marshall's
good.
Got...
going for that patented knee. Remember, Joby had a series of knee injuries in the past.
Outside, too.
He's targeting that one weakening target. That's the weak spot. Oh! Raking the eyes. Ow. Or is there? Oh, there's
a kick.
Ouch. Going for the pin call. Two and nope. Jovi kicks out. Oh, rear chin lock. Here we go.
Marshall and Pierce both catching their wins on the outside.
Remember, this is our main event, ladies and gentlemen. This is for the first ever Interstate Openweight Championship here at WCE, crowning achievement. And we're kicking things off with the season premiere. All right, Kodiak Kid going for something dandy here. And it's not dandy, thank God.
Oh, he's going for something.
Oh, going for
the first rope.
Macho Man would be proud of that. Shades of Macho Man Randy Savage right there. Going for the cover. One, two, and Marshall saves the match again.
Oh, he saves the match.
It's like these 4 men are a little bit spent here, taking their sweet time. Let's see who gets the upper hand.
Yeah, let's see who can do it.
It's a stalemate going on now. It's the best action we have so far within the first 5 or 10 minutes within this match.
It's just been an all-out brawl.
It's like a Belfast brawl. Here we go. Oh, there goes Marshall again. Got him.
Marshall taking whatever he can to get this taken care of.
And throws Kodiak Kid like a rat dog.
Throwing Kodiak out.
Thank God. There we go again. Oh, there goes.
He just went over the rope.
And Pierce taking a rough shot right across the over the top rope with a vengeance. Ouch. That's that umbrella part. This could be a WCE moment. It could be a crowning achievement moment. Here we go. Oh, ruin the crowd. Here we go. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, what is Jovi thinking?
All three of them. Jovi. Oh, here we go. He's going to lose his pants again, or is there? Here we go again. Nice.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, you got that.
Suicide dive with a vengeance in perfect form. Nice. Oh, there goes Marshall again. Uh-oh. Use him as a battering ram. Maybe not. Oh,
right into to Jovi. Oh.
Fuck.
The executioner just executing everybody in sight.
And the executioner just surveying the damage of what he's done.
You see a series of little bit of injuries and here and there.
I think he's thinking about something.
Uh-oh, here we go again. Here we go again. Uh-oh.
He's waiting for everybody to get up for this.
It's time for another WCE moment. Here we go. Uh-oh. And again.
Oh, and dive on and everybody.
And nice. Again.
And Pierce is fired up.
Oh, yes. He is fired up.
This is probably
this
the
is
last.
A long time coming.
Really, if you think about it, this is how long this has been for him. This might be his last opportunity.
In case you haven't figured out, WCE management, wait a minute, two?
Oh, it kicks and out.
Kodiak Kid has kicked out again. We've been having a note by WCE management earlier today that this is Jonathan Pierce's farewell tour.
There's been rumors.
How long he'll wrestle, we'll never know until his final breath has been cast. Meanwhile, back in the action. James Marshall's observing the landscape on the outside while these three competitors do get out. Oh, we got some ring rope action again. Beautiful! Samoan drop! Only one can execute a Samoan drop better than Sean Jovi, and that's none other than Sean Jovi himself. I digress.
You want to have some fun?
Oh, yes. He's going to have some fun, all right. Oh, here we go again. Uh-oh. 2-for-1. I smell 2-for-1.
Uh-oh. What is Jovi thinking?
Is that going for the Uso? Oh! Cannonball!
Oh, big cannonball by the big man.
That hurts. All of it hurts. I kind of felt that from up here. I go for the pinfall. 1, 2. Nope. And Pierce saves the day again. He wants that title. He wants that title back. He can almost taste it.
Pierce does not want to leave without being a champion.
Indeed he shall. Who knows, Mr. Crensis?
And Marshall on the outside.
Yeah, I wonder, which of these components have meant to be prepared for this match? Uh-oh, DOA, DOA, nice!
Oh, DOA!
With some stink on it. Yes, I said with some stink on it. 1, 2, nope. Pierce saves the day again. Uh-oh. Nice. And a spear! 1, 2, 3. Nope. That'll do it. And here's your winner, and the new.
Here is your winner, and new WCE Interstate Champion, the Executioner, Jonathan Pierce.
What a match. What a match. We got a new first ever inaugural Interstate Openweight Heavyweight Champion. And congratulations to the three competitors that fought tooth and nail for this match. You got to give them credit where credit's due. Jonathan Pierce deserves it all. He deserves that win. He earned it. Congratulations to the new inaugural Interstate champ. Look at these two people, a round of applause, shall we? They deserve it. They deserve it. Even the resident rock star deserve it. Here you see Jonathan Pierce's girlfriend. Oh, or maybe not. Here we go. And he wears it with pride. Here we go. What a match. Once again, congratulations to your new WCE Interstate Openweight World Heavyweight Champion, Jonathan Pierce. Congratulations to the champ. And there we go. There you have it. Picture perfect victory right there. Congratulations to the champ once again. Well, that'll do it for this edition of WCE Crowning Achievement.
Hold on.
Let's give one more round of applause to Jonathan Pierce. You know, I wish it was me who won, but you freaking earned it, dude. Congratulations. Did we all have fun? Did we all have a good time?
Yes!
For those who stayed, thank you. These ropes are a piece of shit. We'll fix it eventually, we promise. But I just wanted to thank everyone for coming out. Means a lot,
yeah.
Especially here in my own yard. Like, that's pretty cool. Wasn't no fright or fright, but it was still pretty awesome. So, thanks everyone. Have a good night. And kick ass so hard that your enemies live on a prayer. Thank you very, very much. Send the crowd home happy.